You know how many people left our church in a huff over some of the stupidest, most asinine things I've ever heard or seen in my life? And it takes years and years and years before I finally get word that it was over some little tiny teensy idiotic stupid thing that if they would have just come to me and said something, we could have solved it, hugged each other's necks, cried a little, been over it, and moved on. And the work of God could have benefited by people who know how to act like people of the kingdom, instead of acting like people of the world who run around holding grudges and being angry with one another and being mad and having an attitude and acting stupid. Hello now. Are God's people, are we not called to act differently than the world acts? Mm-hmm.